We'll just give a minute for Achen to come out. May I check if the AV and the live stream teams are ready? Thanks. Good morning, everyone. On behalf of the Parish Executive Committee, I welcome all of you present here in the sanctuary, as well as those who have joined us remotely, including friends of the parish, to the farewell function for our dear vicar, Reverend Dr. Alex Thomas and Sally Kochema. On your behalf, I extend a warm welcome to our guests of honor, Alex Achen and Sally Kochema. I also extend a virtual welcome to their sons, Naveen and Melvin, and Naveen's wife, Preeta, who should be joining the live stream. Time flies indeed. It feels only like yesterday that a few of us had gone to the airport in May 2018 to welcome Achen and Kochema upon their arrival in Singapore. And now it is time to bid them farewell. I hope the next hour or so gives us all the opportunity to remember the good fellowship and memories we have enjoyed in the last 3.5 years under the prayerful ministry and care of Achen and Kochema. In keeping with the new normal, the program will be a mix of live and recorded elements. To get the program started, I invite Kochema to come forward and join Achen here in the Haikala. The function will be presided over by our parish vice president, Libu Kurivula, and I also invite him to join Achen and Kochema here. I will request Libu to take it over from here. Thank you, and may God bless us all.
Thank you, Linu. Let's get the farewell meeting going. Can we request the Edinburgh Mission representative, Mr. George Voges, to lead us in the opening prayer?
Let us pray. Blessed are you, O God, for you have created the wide and wonderful world in which we live. We praise you for your constant care for those who have trusted you in ages past, who journeyed in faith to their new assignments. We thank you and praise you for Alex Thomas Achen and Sally Kochema as they complete their pastoral ministry in the Singapore parish in the past 3.5 years. We thank you for the love and fellowship we have enjoyed through the sacraments of the church and the worship services, prayer meetings, and other gatherings. We trust that now you will hold Alex Thomas Achen, Sali Kochuma, Naveen and Preeta, and Melvin, securely in your hands as they follow your call to their new place of service in Mumbai. May they take with them hearts filled with your love and grace, that those with whom they live and work may see in them the face of Jesus Christ. Bless them that they may be a blessing. Guide them to the new parish where they may continue to grow in grace, in spirit, and in truth. We ask that you preside over this meeting. May all the proceedings be pleasing in your sight. We ask all these in the precious name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen.
Amen, Georgie Chen. Let's listen to the opening song for this function by our church band.
The splendor of the King, let all the earth rejoice, all the earth rejoice. He wraps himself in light, and darkness tries to hide, and trembles at his voice, trembles at his voice. How great is our God? Sing with me, how great is our God? And all will see how great, how great is our God. Age to age he stands, in his hands, beginning and the end, beginning and the end. The Godhead three in one, Father, Spirit, Son, Lion and the Lamb, Lion and the Lamb. Name of God.
Wonderful rendition by the church band, How Great is Our God. Now we start with the farewell messages, and we will go through order where there is all the auxiliaries coming and giving the farewell message. So without further ado, and I would request all these speakers to adhere to the time that was mentioned by the convener of this meeting. So may I invite now Mr. George Abraham, who is our Mandalam representative, but he's also speaking on behalf of all the seniors in the parish as he gives his farewell message. Bow chen, please.
It gives me great pleasure to, on behalf of the senior citizens, to express our grateful thanks and appreciation to Alex Achen and Kochima, and also to thank the children who have also spent time with us, Naveen, Preeta, and Melvin. Achen came to us when we were going through a very difficult period, and he has seen us through, especially when he first came. It was a time when we had just lost one of our members, who was a very vibrant young person, and he handled the situation extremely well. He was, in the period that he was here, he has seen us suffer the loss of not only such people, but also senior citizens who have been the pillars of our church, the pioneers of our church. And he has handled all these with, in his own way, in his gentle way, he has done this extremely well. Is that okay now? Achen has a very gentle way about him. He has managed meetings where he encourages people to speak up. He doesn't push his weight, and he encourages people to make decisions and comes in to summarize and to give us direction. He has shown his mettle when he has visited the elderly, the sick. He has cared for them in his own gentle way, in his quiet way. And he has brought peace to a lot of people who have been suffering. It's very difficult in these difficult times, in these times that people of our generation have never seen or expected. But Achen has sailed through it all extremely well. He encouraged us to have faith. He encouraged us not to forget coming to church. He took great interest in making sure that the services were held and we were able to participate from our homes and then eventually from church as the situation eased. In all these things, he took a personal interest, but he let the parishioners lead the way, and he involved the youth. One of his characteristic traits was the fact that he encouraged the lay people, especially the younger generation, to give the message, because this was one way that he saw of developing the youth and the lay leaders. And some of the messages that they were giving was extremely powerful. And as you saw today, these are marks of endearment that he has left behind. Achen also has taken great interest in ensuring that we take pride in our heritage and understand our traditions, and he was responsible not only for Bible classes but also the history of our church. And I think this is something that has benefited all of us. It's very difficult to say goodbye to someone who, through thick and thin, through difficulties, has been with us, and we thank Achen and especially Sali Kochama, who's in her gentle way been behind him and behind all the services and the support that has been given to the parish. We wish them well, and we know, Achen, that you will have us in your hearts as much as we have you in ours. Thank you very much for the time that you have spent with us, Achen and Sali Kochama. Thank you.
Thank you, Bao Chan. There's one tip that the AV team has given me, that you need to use paper masks if you're speaking, so your voice is not muffled. So if those who are speaking, if you have a paper mask, that'll help. And then please ensure that you speak into the mic. There are showers of blessing outside, and that adds to the noise content. So it's important that please speak into the mic and speak loudly. There are people watching us online as well. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you, Bao Chan. And may I just ask the video to be played? Achen, this is a message from the new vicar of the CSI congregation in Singapore. Achen is not yet here. Achen is actually recorded this message from Mainagapalli in Kollam, Kerala, where he's currently based, and he's waiting for his entry date into Singapore. Achen's name is Reverend Shiju Samuel. So let's hear from him.
Beloved Achen and the members of Marthoma Church in Singapore, it is indeed a great honor for me to express our gratitude to Reverend Dr. Alex Achen. For the past 3.5 years, Achen's ministry in Singapore has been a blessing not only for the Marthoma Church, but for all of us. His knowledge in church history, as well as his desire to work for the Lord's kingdom, has been an enriching experience. Achen's presence was a great support for the CSI Emmanuel congregation in the absence of a vicar. I am very glad to know that Achen's ministry is thoroughly a blessing in the midst of pandemic. Once again, I express my sincere gratitude to Achen for the guidance, care, love and blessings you have given us. On behalf of CSI Emmanuel Congregation, Singapore, I convey my best wishes to Achen and family for continuing ministry in Mumbai. Thank you. God bless you all. Beloved Achen and the members of Marthoma Church in Singapore, it is indeed a great honor for me.
Thank you to Shiju Samuel Achen for that message for our Achen as he moves from Singapore. And we welcome him to Singapore as well. If he's watching this live streaming, this message is for him. On behalf of the youths of the parish, representing Marthoma Youth Fellowship, MTYF, may I request Mr. John Jesusdasan Epen Ajay to come and speak and give the farewell message for Achen. Thank you.
Good morning, Reverend Dr. Alex Thomas Achen, and all our dear fellow members in this parish. On behalf of the MTYF, I would like to spend the next few minutes to express our gratitude to you, Alex Achen. Over the past 3.5 years, the Youth Fellowship have had many new initiatives, most notably the movie night and the first overseas YYR. We have also been able to smoothly continue with other activities such as our amplified sessions, Bible studies, fundraisers, and senior citizens' home visits. These may not have been possible without Alex Achen's wholehearted support and timely advice. The pandemic last year shocked many of us, and affected many of the activities of the auxiliary bodies in church. It had a deep impact on us as a youth fellowship too. Our amplified sessions and Bible studies had to be moved online. We had to put a pause on our fundraisers, blood donation drives, and home visits. And we had to try to find innovative ways to keep the youth fellowship together. Having these activities virtually just doesn't feel the same as having them face to face with each other. But during all of this, Alex Achen was a pillar of support for us to lean on. On many occasions, Achen gave us the advice that we needed to hear to adjust our focus and to redirect our efforts more fruitfully. He never turned down any of our ideas, but instead gave us the push that we needed to execute them. Achen actively participated in youth activities and always pushed for the active participation from fellow parish members for youth activities. He also supported the youths in our activities by providing guidance from start to end. This was highlighted most clearly when planning for the Father's Day themed fundraiser for Migrant Workers Assistance Fund, during which Achen's support was most helpful. He was always just a call or text message away, and he would check in to see the progress of the fundraisers. For all of this, Achen, thank you. The prayers that you prayed for our youths who were about to take major exams or who were about to enlist in the army have also been a huge blessing to us. Thank you, Alex Achen and Sally Kochema, for your prayers for us and for your calm wisdom that guided us, especially during the difficult and confusing times. We hope that you have a blessed ministry ahead, and we wish you both all the very best in the coming years. Please continue to keep the Singapore MTYF and all our youths in your thoughts and prayers. Thank you, have a safe trip, and God bless.
Thank you so much, Ajay. Thank you for that message for Achen, representing the youths. The next farewell message is from the new vicar of the St. Thomas Orthodox Syrian Cathedral, the Orthodox Church in Singapore. His name is Reverend Father Liju Korut Thomas. Achen is here, based in Singapore, recently joined. So let's see the video message that he has sent, the recorded message he has sent to us.
Rolling.
Dear all, greetings to you, the name of our Lord God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, one true God. We are here assembled together to bid farewell to our Alex Achen and family, Kochema, who had served the Mar Thoma Syrian Parish here at Singapore for the last 4 years. I had a word from the Bible. The letter of St. Paul to Timothy, 1 Timothy, chapter 6, verse 11 and 12. 1 Timothy, chapter 6, verse 11 and 12. We read it there. But as for you, man of God, shun all this, pursue righteousness, godliness, faith, love, endurance, gentleness. Fight the good fight of the faith. Take hold of the eternal life to which you were called and for which you made the good confession in the presence of many witnesses. It's very true about Alex Achen and Kochema. My acquaintance with Alex Achen and Kochema is of the last 5 months. I came here at Singapore by God's grace by April 2021, and I met Alex Achen in May 2021. From the day I met Achen and Kochema, I felt that I found someone, a fatherly figure, a brother, and a friend in Christ who served Jesus, our Lord, here at Singapore. He was really a gentle figure before all of us, a fatherly figure. He had served the parish very well, served Singapore very well, prayed for this land, and been the part and the parcel of this land for the last 4 years. Here at Timothy, letter to Timothy, St. Paul says about godliness, righteousness, faith, love, endurance and gentleness, and of witness. And we here are for that, to show the face of God, to shower blessings of God, and to do the work of God on this earth. Achen had served this parish very well. We, the St. Thomas Cathedral, Orthodox Cathedral, Singapore, extend our sincere thanks to Achen that he had done a communion with us for the last 4 years. And I had a word from our Reverend Thomas Isaac Samachan also. Achen was here for the last 4 years and had been a friend to Achen, Alex Achen and Gochama, many occasions. They had shared the communion of God. They had shared the table of God. They had shared the gospel of God. And Samachan also says his farewell word of blessing, thanksgiving to Alex Achen. We as the community, as the church, Orthodox Church, St. Thomas Orthodox Cathedral, extend our sincere gratitude and also pray before God that may Alex Achen and Gochama and the two kids, the boys, and even Achen's Amma is waiting back at Kerala to see Alex Achen, to be with Alex Achen. And we had friends there, we had relatives there, and we are one in Christ. And I pray that Alex Achen, we meet again in God, and may God bless Achen. And I thank everyone who has given this opportunity to me, for me. We meet in Christ very soon. And this is a time of difficulty, but never say that this is difficulty. And Achen from India, I came here, and I sincerely welcome Achen. He's an young Achen. Let us wait for him and say a word of thanks for Alex Achen and say a word of welcome to the young Achen who is coming in. May God bless you all. May God bless Alex Achen. And thank you. Thank you all. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, may you be blessed. Amen.
Let's thank Liju Achen on behalf of the parish. And I want to thank on behalf of Achen also for the message that he has given to us. We will now hear from our biggest organization, the Sunday School in the parish. And representing Sunday School, the principal, Ajit, would you please take over? Thank you.
Thank you, Lebo. Achen, Kochama, thank you. On behalf of Sunday School, we're really grateful to have had you in this time, an extended period that we had with you all, in which I think as a Sunday School, we benefited because you, Achen, as an educator, know the importance of Sunday School and making sure that we ran. And you were always happy that we had no disruptions in our classes. Thank you for the encouragement that you gave me, being accessible at all times for me as well as for the teachers. Thank you, Kochama, for being silently always there for us. Achen and Kochama, once again, thanks for looking after the Achens who came for VBS. Something we take for granted, but the day-to-day attention that you all gave them. And for all our activities, including Kochama, who we were lucky to have her as a teacher for our VBS in between. Thank you, Achen, for praying for our children, for taking such an earnest interest in their exams. Most of the time, we tend to forget these things, but in this country, it's very crucial. I'd like to also thank both of you for the time that you have spent away from your children and how precious they are to you. And we pray, as a Sunday School, that your mission, your vision will be extended in your next posting and that you will be strengthened, having been a peacemaker for us with the Father. We ask that you will be blessed as such. Thank you both.
Thank you, Ajit. St. Mary's Jacobite Syrian Church in Singapore has its vicar as Reverend Father John Kuriakos. There is a message that Achen has sent. So this is the Jacobite Syrian Church vicar from Singapore who sent us this video farewell message.
Triyeda Devatina Mahatumandayakate, Singapore, Martoma, Suryani Pulivade, Vigariai, Anigrihida Sasrusham Rohiche, Ivade El Pichadaya, Dautim Purti Griche, Bahumanapata, Alex Achenum Kudumbu, Paturidavagi Lake, Tande Sasrushal Kaita, Poguna Gadium, Aregundai, Victibaramai. ഒരു നല്ല ബന്ധം അച്ഛനുമായിട്ട് കാത്തുസൂക്ഷിക്കുവാനായിട്ട് ഇവിടുത്തെ ശുശ്രൂഷ കാലയളവിൽ ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് രണ്ടുപേർക്കും സാധിച്ചു എന്നുള്ളത് ഏറ്റവും അനുഗ്രഹപ്രദമായ കാര്യമാകുന്നു. യാക്കോബായ സുറിയാനി സഭയെ പ്രത്യേകിച്ച് സെന്റ് മേരീസ് യാക്കോബായ സുറിയാനി കത്തീഡ്രൽ പള്ളിയെക്കുറിച്ച് അച്ഛൻ്റെ കരുതലും സ്നേഹവും പലപ്പോഴും അച്ഛൻ്റെ വാക്കുകളിൽ നിന്ന് മനസ്സിലാക്കുവാനായിട്ട് സാധിച്ചിട്ടുണ്ട്. അച്ഛൻ്റെ എല്ലാ പ്രവർത്തനങ്ങൾക്കും സ്വർഗത്തിലെ ദൈവം പ്രതിഫലം നൽകി അനുഗ്രഹിക്കട്ടെ എന്ന് പ്രത്യേകമായിട്ട് ഈ അവസരത്തിൽ പ്രാർത്ഥിക്കുകയാകുന്നു. യാത്രയപ്പിൻ്റെ ഈ സമയത്ത് സെന്റ് മേരീസ് യാക്കോബായ കത്തീഡ്രലിന്റെ വികാരി എന്ന നിലയിലും ഇടവകയുടെ ഓഫീസ് ബെയറേഴ്സ്, മാനേജിംഗ് കമ്മിറ്റി, ഇടവക അംഗങ്ങൾ എല്ലാവർക്കും വേണ്ടി എല്ലാവിധമായ ആശംസകളും അച്ഛന് അർപ്പിക്കുന്നു. അച്ഛൻ്റെ എല്ലാ കരുതലുകൾക്കും സ്നേഹത്തിനും ഇടവകയുടെ നന്ദി ഈ അവസരത്തിൽ അച്ഛനോട് അറിയിക്കുകയും ചെയ്യുന്നു. ആയുസ്സും ആരോഗ്യത്തോടും കൂടി അച്ഛനെയും കുടുംബത്തെയും ദൈവം കാത്തു പരിപാലിക്കട്ടെ എന്ന് പ്രത്യേകമായിട്ട് പ്രാർത്ഥിക്കുകയും ചെയ്യുന്നു. ഒരിക്കൽ കൂടി അച്ഛന് എല്ലാവിധമായ ആശംസകളും നേർന്നുകൊണ്ട് നിർത്തുന്നു. ദൈവം നാം എല്ലാവരെയും അനുഗ്രഹിക്കട്ടെ.
For his farewell message for our Achen. Savior Sangam in our parish is going next with their message of farewell to Achen, but they are not putting anybody here in front in the lectern, so please give your attention to the video that is being played on behalf of Savior Sangam. And the
Dear Achen and Gautama, we appreciate your genuine concern, prayer and words of encouragement you have for each of us, especially during the lockdown period last year. A big thank you to you, Achen, for teaching and inspiring us during our Bible study and helping us out in different activities and functions for our Seviga Sangam. May God watch over you and use both of you as His instrument to bring joy and hope to those whom you come across in your new posting. God bless.
During his service in our church, Achen has managed to win all our hearts. When the Zoom meeting, Achen took it upon himself to attend all the fellowship, despite being a busy schedule or appointments. He always makes sure that he present in the fellowship. One thing I would like to share here is that he brought some important changes to a nurses fellowship, such as sharing session. This includes life experiences, work-related issues, and a lot more. Through this sharing session, we feel a sense of belongings in the group, and this also reassures that there is some people that we turn for advice or a listening ear. His messages is always filled with theological and real-life experiences that keep us interesting. He explained with much understanding and intelligence, which you are able to understand much on a particular message. And we thank Achen for all the things that he has done for all this while. And we hope that Achen will be able to take up his new responsibility as beautifully as God's wish. On behalf of Nurses Fellowship, I wish all the very best for Achen and his family, and we will pray for his entire family.
On behalf of Hands and Minds, I would like to extend my sincere gratitude to Kochima for the inspiration and positivity she has provided during our embroidery and crochet sessions. Continue to be a blessing in the new parish too. Thank you, Achen, for your support. We wish you both the very best.
Achen has a unique ability to connect with all generations. His vast experience and wise counsel helped our Seviga Sangam greatly. So thank you, dear Achen and Kochuma, for all your guidance and support. We wish you the very best.
I wish to thank Achen for all his help, for all his support, all his guidance throughout these years. It meant a lot for all of us. We pray that Achen and Kochuma have many more years of good health and happiness, and they continue in their journey of faith as they continue to work for our Lord in this ministry. We pray that the Lord's mercies be with them. Thank you so much for all that you have done for us. All our prayers and wishes as you move into another parish. Thank you.
We are very blessed that every Achen who comes to Singapore has empowered us, and this time also our Achen's advice and leadership has helped the Seviga Sangam to grow. So let me thank Achen and Kochuma for all the support and services that they have rendered to Seviga Sangam. May the Lord continue to use more and more in their ministry as well as in their new parish. Thank you.
Thank you to Seviga Sangam and the allied ministries that Seviga Sangam members are involved in for that beautiful message. Now there's a parish farewell message by the Vice President. Praise be to the Triune God, respected Alex Achen and Sally Kochuma, our dear Naveen, Preeta and Melvin, beloved parishioners and guests, both in the sanctuary and those watching this farewell meeting online. We are gathered today to bid a fond farewell to our Alex Achen and Sally Kochuma and to their children, Naveen, Preeta and Melvin. At the outset, I am much obliged to the Exco for this privilege to speak on behalf of the parish and to provide all of our farewell wishes to Achen and Kochuma. As the parish vice president, I speak on behalf of the Exco that I am very heartened how by now the whole parish has risen to the occasion although with short notice, to celebrate Achen and Kochuma's ministry amongst us in Singapore and to shower God's blessing on them as they bid us goodbye. The various prayer groups, the parish auxiliaries, the EXCO yesterday, in these 3 weeks have all bid Achen and Kochuma a worthy farewell. Today's farewell meeting is meant to be the top of the crescendo of such get-togethers. It is wonderful that our sister churches in Singapore have also wished a farewell to Achen and Kochuma. Just a word of housekeeping. After the service, we will find time to meet Achen. So we will go zone by zone. So there is a zone today in Prayer Hall 1. So we will first let the Prayer Hall 1 exit. And those who want to meet Achen from Prayer Hall 1 will come up first and meet Achen. And then we will start with Zone C, Zone D, Zone A, and Zone B. Those who want to exit can exit. Those who want to meet Achen can stay on. And we will organize this time and space for meeting Achen. Achen and Kochuma will be in the high color. There'll be photographers. If any of you want to take photographers on either side, there'll be photograph with Achen taken at that point of time. So this is just for good order during the time of dispersal. Bidding farewells in this global village has shrunk further with progress in transport and technology, despite all kinds of recent distancing. And it is still a mixed bag. It is no longer just the sad, weary, and teary farewells I remember from growing up in a previous era. The farewells in this time and age are joyful events as well, remembering and celebrating the work and influence of those going away from us, but also reveling in the assurance of staying connected 24/7 or on demand in any part of the world. And in our context, in the world beyond, with our Creator as well. It is in this backdrop that we need to meet and participate in this farewell meeting for Alex Achen and Sally Kochuma, who are moving to Vasai, a parish in the suburbs of Mumbai, after serving their Lord in our parish for the past 3.5 years. I will speak approximately for 10 to 12 minutes, and I thank you for your attention, and through it, the respect and attention that you are conveying to Achen and Kochuma. Achen and Kochuma joined us on 2nd May in 2018. In many ways, when we look back, the appointment of Achen was a sign from God on what the parish ought to do and reflect on for the next few years. I thought I could share 5 such thoughts as I reflect back. Achen and Kochuma joined us in 2018, I would reckon Achen was the senior-most vicar to be freshly appointed to our church, to our parish, with 32 years of ordained ministry experience. We had less experienced Achens prior to this, especially after we shifted here to Jalankeli, who have helped us to drive hyperactivity in many different areas of the parish ministry. God sent Alex Achen to help the parish to rest and recoup, marked by care and caution, and prepare ourselves for a period of upcoming pandemic. Not to diss the work of younger Achens or disregard the work of God in his shepherd, whatever their age may be, but if we were not led by the sage and mature outlook of Alex Achen, this period may not have been smooth. The very first action of Achen and Kochuma in Singapore was that of consolation, as was mentioned here. Within a week of their arrival, our dear Renu was called to our heavenly home. Achen, in many ways, was welcomed into our midst, not with the unalloyed joy we are used to while welcoming new Achens, but by an overhang of sorrow in the air, as Renu's illness and lack of recovery weighed on every member of this parish. This ministry of care and caution possibly took shape during this time. Achen and Kochuma understood that despite being the strong, united, and methodical people that we are, and in the ways that we run our parish, we as a parish are but fragile, a collection of fragile human beings crying out to the Almighty for sustenance and succor. As the pastoral couple in our midst, they embraced that role very well and fortified us. Achen possibly again is the first among our vicars to join us after an illustrious and long years in academia. Of the 32 years in ordained ministry when Achen joined us, Achen spent a third or 11 years of his academic years in academic pursuits, whether as a student or as a researcher or as a teacher. This covers 2 years of his master's in theology, 5 years of PhD in Boston, and 2 years each of teaching at UTC and Dharmajyoti. But funnily, we did not see him in his professorial mode of teaching in our parish. But instead, it was more of a fatherly hand-holding. Achen has driven and underscored 2 key elements for us: learning the Bible and communing through prayer. His teachings were simple, and he respected time as a resource provided by God as well, whether with his own punctuality or by the length of his sermons. Achen required half the time that we were used to before. Possibly with his wisdom and experience, he could cut to the chase and deliver simple and efficient messages. These were delivered without any sugar coating or beating around the bush, and it was done with ample candor. I will therefore add this aspect of candor as integral to Achen's ministry here. The world has conditioned us to look at leaders as pushy, strategic, muscular, and externally evident qualities. This has crept even into the church settings, especially with New Age corporatized churches. We see this aggressiveness with spirituality, administration, engagement, outreach, and even in the humility that we see around. However, with Alex Achen joining us, all our worldly paradigms of such leaderships were shaken off, and we were sent back to the meek and mighty ways of the meek and mighty servant leadership model taught and exemplified by our Lord and Savior. Achen's dignified meekness in his carriage, Achen's edifying physical vulnerabilities, including the 2 times he had to be admitted here for treatment, Achen putting spotlight on himself, on what he thinks are his own areas of weaknesses, all these have taught the parish as a whole how God Almighty uses every creation of his to further his kingdom on the earth. God does not need to follow the worldly models or role models. He is the one who molds such models. And Alex Achen is one extra special model with God molded, and then, like they say, God broke the mold. Another way that the Almighty has used Achen in the most unlikeliest of activities has been as the father of digitization in the parish. The quick way the exco led by him drove the process to first use Zoom, then live stream, and coverage of every event via YouTube has eased us all into the new norm. Alongside this is his caution and concern that we have ensured that we do such digitization in a safe manner. In June 2020, Achen wrote in his bulletin a message, and I quote, "A new world is emerging, a shifting to e-learning, online marketing, electronic churches, etc., leading to a new community which will be very different from the one we have for centuries. The emerging situation would redefine family, church, and community. Our challenge is to cope with the emerging situation without sacrificing the biblical truths and values." He continues, "I feel that as a parish, we need to think about and begin to discuss these things creatively in the coming days to grapple with emerging issues and challenges. We should always bear in mind that we belong to Christ and his kingdom. Just like Jesus prayed for us in the high priestly prayer found in John 17. Unquote. Achen's ministry had some special focus. It was especially so for our senior members. Here was an Achen who our senior members could relate to like no other before. Every senior citizen in a parish felt energized, felt heard, and prayed for with Alex Achen around. For the rest of us, his teaching, his engagements, and actions reminded us of a father figure. Very evocative was his take on dilemmas he faced being an ordained priest as well as a parent father when their son Naveen had to go through some tough situations in his university life, as per his sharing in the parish in 2018. Achen's monthly newsletter sermons are Achen's monthly newsletter messages are like his sermon, short, pithy, and effective. I have covered just a few, five of them, key aspects of Achen's ministry with us during the past 3.5 years, which I'm certain that all of us experienced individually and as a parish. What are these? Achen and Kochuma. One, Achen and Kochuma start as a consolers in chief. B, number two, Achen's teachings and effectiveness. Three, Achen as a paradigm killer. Four, Achen as a digitization pioneer. And five, Achen as a friend and as a father figure. With all these, I can brand Achen's ministry in Singapore Marthoma Syrian Church as that of care, caution, and candor. Achen and Sally Kochuma are a tag team. Kochuma is beside Achen, not behind him or before him. Sally Kochuma is a synonym for grace, presentness, presence, and discretion, who has figured out every aspect of her role well ahead in time. She complements Achen in every which way. The grace and humility that Sally Kochuma shows, despite being an equal partner in a senior Achen's ministry for the past 34 years of their married life, is commendable, and it can only be provided by God Almighty. Kochuma is a great listener. However, as shared earlier, I have not heard her speak much in public, except here and there during a retreat by an auxiliary. But never in her private or public sharing has she said anything that is out of place. Her deep focus during worship and her vigorous responsories can be modeled by all of us. As a responsible partner, she nudges, corrects, prompts, fills in the blank for Achen. I'm sure Kochuma is a super glue that binds not just her own immediate family, but also the church family. Sally Kochuma is also stoic and unruffled always. I can see her operate with her deep faith in her Savior, through thick and thin, in sickness and in health, in need and in plenty, in ups and downs, with equanimity and rejoicing always in her Lord. To Naveen, Preeta, and to Melvin, many thanks for meeting us as a parish in such an intersection of these 3.5 years. We hope we have taken good care of your parents while they were with us. Thank you for spending the Christmas of 2018 with your parents and us. It is wonderful that we got to meet Naveen again in 2019 for the family camp. Thank you for encouraging the parish in your own ways, remotely, and for praying for us. We are certain that God Almighty is blessing you with every blessing that fruits of the labor of such godly parents can provide you with. May the three of you and those added to you in future lead many to Christ. Achen and Kochuma leave us on 26th of October for Bangalore first, and later on eventually to Vasai, Mumbai. And I think by 1st of November, he should be taking charge. Achen, therefore, will join the rank of our 19 other ex-Vicars who have taught us and brought us up in the Lord during the past 85 years. We are obliged to pray for Alex Achen and family, and we request that they pray for us too. We trust that God has planted in you some small takeaways and learnings from your Singapore parish stint and experience that will prove useful in Vasai and afterwards. There is one message that Achen wrote in our bulletin in May 2020. This can be taken as a lasting lesson being taught by Alex Achen, and I will conclude this parish farewell message by quoting this message. I start the quotes. We need to say goodbye to our temptation of considering the worship as an entertainment, of using Bible for intellectual studies, and of forgetting to be shaped by the Word of God. We should stop subscribing to prosperity gospel and its byproduct of a luxurious living, which has made us indifferent to the poor, the marginalized, and committing atrocities against God's creation. Achen continues, the ongoing pandemic reminds us again that we are humans and not gods. We depend on God for our existence, for our very existence. Once again, we are reminded that of the fact that our ultimate help comes only from our Almighty God, and to abstain from tampering God's created order. It also helps us to uphold the value of family, the importance of rest, and to preserve the integrity of creation. I hope, Achen hopes, that a new dawn will emerge soon after this turmoil, and we will enter it with a renewed mind and be transformed individuals. Close of quotes. God bless you, Alex Achen and Sally Kochuma, Naveen, Preeta, and Melvin. Thank you for your leadership and ministry. Thank you for your witnessing and teaching on behalf of the whole parish. May the triune God bless us all. Thank you, Chair. This is a time that the parish will provide a love gift to Achen. And this love gift, just to update you, a love gift has been transferred online. But there is a special gift that, again, represents equal amount of love. And this will be presented by our treasurer, honorary treasurer, Mr. Saju John. Saju will speak a few words, and so I invite Saju to the lectern.
Dear Achen and Kochuma, thank you for 3.5 years of leadership and pastoral care to the church. We, on behalf of the church, really appreciate all the effort. So this love gift is a small token of our sincere love and thanks to you. We pray that God will continue to use you and bless you wherever God leads you. We also pray that, request that you will remember this church in your prayers so that this parish will grow to strength and the members will stay continue blessed. Thank you, Achen.
Just a note on the card. It's a very special, it's a card, like we said, it is not a check leaf or something like you might have used to be doing before the digitization started. This is a card which has got Achen and Kochuma on the top, and then messages from all the EXCO members in the subsequent pages, a short message for Achen in the subsequent pages. And we want to thank all those behind this card. I think it was Shaji and, Sherin. Sherin and Shaji, we want to especially thank you for helping to produce this card in good time. And Saju, thank you again. Now is the time for responses from Achen and family. We will hear the first response to our farewell messages. And this would be from Achen and Kochuma's kids. So they have recorded a video, and the video will be played now.
Hi, Singapore Parish. We're happy to join this farewell meeting. First of all, we would like to thank God for guiding and protecting our parents, especially in this last 3.5 years in Singapore. Many instances come into our mind, which we cherish in Singapore. One of them is when I went to Singapore and my dad got admitted at the hospital. And there were a lot of family members who supported my dad during that time, like Shere Chachin, Trisha Chichi, the kids, and Trisha Chichi's parents. Also, through the conversations with the uncles and the seniors in the parish, I've come to learn a lot, which I will cherish in my life and hold lifelong. So over to Naveen.
Yeah, so hi everyone. I think when I first came to Singapore, we were taken on a night tour. Now you might be wondering who took us on a night tour. So it is none other than Babu Angul. So he actually took us to all the different landmarks which are there in Singapore, and he gave us the history behind it. And what was even more amazing was that, I think we ended everything at around 2 a.m. and he took us to some of the joints, especially the hawker centers. And, we had different items or different food items from Singapore. So thanks a lot, Uncle, for taking that time out. And I think that was a great experience that we had. In case anyone in the church haven't gotten to go into that trip, we highly recommend it. The second memory that I have is being invited for the family camp. I would really like to thank Lipu Angul, Lisa Chechi, and all the organizing team who thought for me to come and spend time with the teenagers and the youngsters of Singapore. So I want to wish all the teens, the youngsters of Singapore all the very best, and may God bless you all with all your future endeavors. And finally, with all the COVID challenges that we all went through, I think our parents had gone through various milestones of their life, and we were not able to make it for many of those. But we really would like to thank the Singapore family for making sure that you celebrated each of those milestones, so that even in our absence, all those celebrations could happen. So once again, thank you so much for all the love, the care. And it was great to know each one of you through the different interactions that we had over the few visits where I came. So over to Preeta.
Yeah, so my experiences have also been very much the same. So at this moment, I would like to thank all of you, on behalf of the three of us, for giving us this opportunity to be a part of this farewell meeting through a video. And also from the bottom of our hearts, a huge thank you to all of you for being sharing so much of love and affection to our parents. Thank you, everyone, and God bless.
Thank you. I think it will be in order if we give a round of applause to the speakers for the thanks to us. May I now invite Sally Kochuma to say a few words.
Dear all our parish members, we thank the Almighty God for giving us the opportunity to serve Singapore Parish for 3.5 years. Praise God for His abundant mercy towards us. God is good in our last 35 years of our parish ministry. We always remember with thanks the late Metropolitan Joseph Marthoma for making this opportunity for being here. We are also thankful to all parish members for keeping us in your prayers, for giving us sincere love and support all these years. Enna malayalathil parayam. Achante kooda ee idavagayil vannu sisrusha cheyvanayittu ദൈവം ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് തന്ന അവസരത്തിനായിട്ട് പ്രത്യേകം ദൈവത്തിന് സ്തോത്രം ചെയ്യുന്നു. ഒരച്ഛൻ ഒരു പള്ളിയിൽ വന്നാൽ ഇടവക ജനങ്ങളുടെ സഹകരണം ഉണ്ടെങ്കിൽ മാത്രമേ ആ അച്ഛൻ എന്തെങ്കിലും ചെയ്യാൻ സാധിക്കത്തുള്ളൂ. ഈ ഇടവകയിൽ വന്ന നാൾ മുതൽ ഈ ഇടവകയിലുള്ള നിങ്ങളെല്ലാവരും അച്ഛന് പ്രവർത്തിപ്പാനായിട്ട് കൊടുത്ത എല്ലാ സഹകരണത്തിനും എല്ലാ സപ്പോർട്ടിനുമായിട്ട് പ്രത്യേകം നന്ദി പറയുന്നു. ഏതിടവകയിൽ ചെന്നാലും ഏറ്റവും കൂടുതൽ അച്ഛന്മാർ പ്രവർത്തിക്കുന്നത് സേവ്യാസംഘത്തിലും ഇടവക മിഷനിലുമൊക്കെയാണ്. അതുപോലെ തന്നെ ഇവിടെയും വന്ന് സേവ്യ സംഘാംഗങ്ങളോടും ഇടവ് മിഷൻ സീനിയർ സിറ്റിസൻസ് അവരോടുകൂടെ കൂടുതൽ സമയം ചെലവഴിപ്പാനായിട്ട് ദൈവം സഹായിച്ചു. സേവ്യ സംഘത്തെ പറ്റി ഓർക്കുമ്പോൾ എല്ലാ ബുധനാഴ്ചയും പാൻഡമിക്കിന് മുമ്പ് ഇവിടെ ബൈബിൾ സ്റ്റഡി ഉണ്ടായിരുന്നു. നമ്മുടെ സീനിയർ ആയിട്ടുള്ള ആലിസ് ആൻ്റി അങ്ങനെയുള്ള എല്ലാവരും ആ ബൈബിൾ സ്റ്റഡിയിൽ വരികയും അവരോടൊപ്പമുള്ള ബൈബിൾ സ്റ്റഡി ഗ്രൂപ്പിൻ്റെ എല്ലാ നല്ല നിമിഷങ്ങളെയും ഞങ്ങൾ ഈ സമയത്ത് ഓർക്കുന്നു. ഓരോ അംഗങ്ങളും ഓരോ സീനിയേഴ്സും ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് തന്ന എല്ലാ സ്നേഹത്തിനും കരുതലിനുമായിട്ട് പ്രത്യേകം നന്ദി പറയുന്നു. മാരാമൺ കൺവെൻഷൻ ഗീതങ്ങളൊന്നും എല്ലാ ഒന്നും സാധാരണ പഠിക്കാറില്ലായിരുന്നു. പക്ഷെങ്കിൽ ഈ സിംഗപ്പൂർ പള്ളിയിൽ വന്നതുകൊണ്ട് ആ മാരാമൺ കൺവെൻഷനിലെ എല്ലാ പാട്ടും പഠിക്കാനായിട്ട് ദൈവം സഹായിച്ചു. നിങ്ങൾ തന്ന ആ സഹകരണത്തിനായിട്ട് പ്രത്യേകം നന്ദി പറയുന്നു. എല്ലാ ആൻറ്റിമാരെയും അവരുടെ ഇവിടെയുള്ള എല്ലാ ആൻറ്റിമാരും അങ്കിളുമാരും ഞങ്ങളെ മിക്കപ്പോഴും ഫോൺ ചെയ്യുകയും ഞങ്ങളുടെ സ്നേഹാന്വേഷണം അറിയിക്കുകയും ഞങ്ങളെ അവരുടെ സ്നേഹാന്വേഷണം ഞങ്ങളെ അറിയിക്കുകയും ഒക്കെ ചെയ്തിരുന്നു. പ്രത്യേകം നന്ദി അറിയിക്കുന്നു. എല്ലാ ആൻറ്റിമാരും അങ്കിളുമാരും പിതൃതുല്യവും മാതൃതുല്യവുമായ സ്നേഹം ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് നൽകി പ്രത്യേകിച്ചുള്ള നന്ദി അവരോടറിയിക്കുന്നു. ആൻറ്റിമാരുടെയൊക്കെ ജീവിതം കണ്ട് അവരുടെ അചഞ്ചലമായ ദൈവത്തിലുള്ള വിശ്വാസവും അവരുടെ പ്രാർത്ഥനാ ജീവിതവും ഒക്കെ കാണുവാനും അതൊക്കെ ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് ഒരു ലേണിംഗ് ലെസണായി തീരുവാനുമൊക്കെ സഹായിച്ചു. അവരിൽ നിന്നൊക്കെ ലഭിച്ച എല്ലാ സ്നേഹത്തിനും എല്ലാവരോടുമുള്ള നന്ദി അറിയിക്കുന്നു. താങ്ക് യു ഓൾ ആൻറ്റീസ്. പിന്നെ ഇവിടെ നേഴ്സസ് ഫെലോഷിപ്പ് അവർ തന്ന എല്ലാ സ്നേഹത്തിനും അവരോട് നന്ദി അറിയിക്കുന്നു. ഹാൻഡ്സ് ആൻഡ് മൈൻഡ്സിൽ ഒരു അംഗമായിട്ട് തീരുവാൻ എനിക്കും സഹായിച്ചു. അതിലുള്ള എല്ലാ അംഗങ്ങളും എനിക്ക് തന്ന എല്ലാ സ്നേഹത്തിനും കരുതലിനുമായിട്ട് പ്രത്യേകം നന്ദി അറിയിക്കുന്നു. എല്ലാ ഫാമിലിയും ഞങ്ങളെ ഹൗസ് വിസിറ്റ് നടത്തി എല്ലാ വീടുകളിലും ഞങ്ങൾ വന്നിട്ടുണ്ട്. ഞങ്ങളെ വളരെ സ്നേഹനിർഭരമായിട്ട് നിങ്ങളെല്ലാവരും ഞങ്ങളെ സ്വീകരിച്ചു. നല്ല ഡെലിഷ്യസ് ഫുഡ് തന്ന് ഞങ്ങളെ സ്വീകരിച്ചു. നിങ്ങൾ നൽകി തന്ന എല്ലാ സ്നേഹത്തിനും എല്ലാ കരുതലിനും എല്ലാത്തിനുമായിട്ട് പ്രത്യേകം നന്ദി നിങ്ങളെ ഓരോരുത്തരെയും അറിയിക്കുന്നു. ഞങ്ങളിവിടെ വന്ന നാൾ മുതൽ ഞങ്ങളുടെ എല്ലാ കാര്യങ്ങളും ഭംഗിയായി പോകുന്നുണ്ടോ എന്ന് സംഗീത എപ്പോഴും ശ്രദ്ധിച്ചിരുന്നു. അച്ഛനിവിടെ വന്ന ഹോസ്പിറ്റലിൽ അഡ്മിറ്റാകേണ്ടിയ സന്ദർഭമുണ്ടായി. ആ സമയത്തെല്ലാം സംഗീത എനിക്ക് വലിയ സപ്പോർട്ട് തന്നു. ആസ് എ സെക്രട്ടറി സംഗീത, യു ഡിഡ് എവർ വണ്ടർഫുൾ ജോബ് ഫോർ ആസ്. താങ്ക് യു സംഗീത. ആ അച്ഛൻ ഹോസ്പിറ്റലായപ്പോൾ നിങ്ങളൊക്കെയും ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് വേണ്ടി പ്രാർത്ഥിക്കുകയും നിങ്ങളുടെ കരുതലിൽ ഞങ്ങളെയൊക്കെ കാത്തു കാക്കുകയും ചെയ്തു. അതിനായിട്ട് പ്രത്യേകം നന്ദി അറിയിക്കുന്നു. ഇവിടെ നോക്കുമ്പോൾ എല്ലാ ഫാമിലി, എല്ലാ മെമ്പേഴ്സ്, കുഞ്ഞുങ്ങൾ, യങ്സ്റ്റേഴ്സ്, പ്രായമുള്ളവർ എല്ലാവരും ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് നൽകി തന്ന എല്ലാ സ്നേഹത്തിനും എല്ലാ കരുതലിനും എല്ലാത്തിനുമായിട്ട് ഒരിക്കൽ കൂടെ നന്ദി പറയുന്നു. ലാസ്റ്റ് ബട്ട് നോട്ട് ലീസ്റ്റ്, എനിക്ക് സ്വന്തമെന്ന് പറയുവാൻ ഷെറി ഇവിടെ ഉണ്ടായിരുന്നു. ഷെറി, ട്രിഷ, മിഖേല, ഈതൻ, രാജു ആൻഡ് സൂസൻ എല്ലാവരോടും ഞങ്ങൾക്കുള്ള നന്ദി അറിയിക്കുന്നു. നിങ്ങളെല്ലാവരും ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് തന്ന നല്ല പുഞ്ചിരിക്കായിട്ട് പ്രത്യേകം നന്ദി അറിയിക്കുന്നു. വി ആർ ലീവിങ് ദിസ് കൺട്രി വിത്ത് ഓൾ ദിസ് ഗുഡ് മെമ്മറീസ്. ഞങ്ങളെയും നിങ്ങളുടെ പ്രാർത്ഥനയിൽ ഓർക്കുക. അച്ഛൻ ഇനിയും 3.5 വർഷം കൂടെ സർവീസ് ചെയ്യാനുണ്ട്. അതെല്ലാം ഏറ്റവും ഭംഗിയായിട്ട് ചെയ്യുവാനായിട്ട് നിങ്ങളുടെ പ്രാർത്ഥന അഭ്യർത്ഥിക്കുന്നു. നിങ്ങൾ ഇന്ത്യയിലൊക്കെ വരുമ്പോൾ ഞങ്ങളെ വിളിക്കുകയും വിസിറ്റ് ചെയ്യുകയും ഒക്കെ ചെയ്യുക. എല്ലാ നല്ല സ്നേഹത്തിനും കരുതലിനും എല്ലാമായിട്ട് ഞങ്ങൾ ഫാമിലിയായിട്ട് ഞങ്ങൾ വളരെ നന്ദി ഉള്ളവരാണ്. ലിബു പറഞ്ഞതുപോലെ ഞാനിവിടെ പ്രസംഗിക്കുകയൊന്നും ചെയ്തിട്ടില്ല. പക്ഷെങ്കിൽ ഞങ്ങളുടെ കഴിഞ്ഞ 35 വർഷത്തെ ജീവിതത്തിൽ ഞങ്ങളുടെ ഞങ്ങൾ ഏറ്റവും മുറുകെ പിടിച്ചിരുന്ന ഒരു വാക്യമാണ് നേരോടെ നടക്കുന്നവർക്ക് അവനൊരു നന്മയും മുടക്കുകയില്ല. ഞങ്ങളുടെ ജീവിതത്തിൻ്റെ ആപ്തവാക്യം അതായിരുന്നു. കഴിഞ്ഞ 35 വർഷത്തെ ഞങ്ങളുടെ ജീവിതത്തിൽ ദൈവം ഞങ്ങളെ വളരെ അതിശയമായിട്ട് നടത്തി. ഓരോ സമയത്തും ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് വേണ്ടുന്ന എല്ലാ കാര്യങ്ങളും ആ തക്ക സമയത്ത് ദൈവം ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് നൽകി തന്നു. ഈ ഇടവകയിൽ വന്നും ശുശ്രൂഷ ചെയ്യുവാൻ ഒരവസരം നൽകി ദൈവത്തിന് 1000 നന്ദി ഞങ്ങൾ അർപ്പിക്കുന്നു. ആസ് എ ഫാമിലി ഞങ്ങളെല്ലാവരും ഇതിന് വളരെ നന്ദിയുള്ളവരാണ്. താങ്ക് യു സോ മച്ച് ഓൾ ഓഫ് യു. ഗോഡ് ബ്ലസ് അസ് ഓൾ. താങ്ക് യു.
Thank you, Kochama. Now, may I request Achen to say a few words as a response to the farewell message. Sorry, Achen. Would you want to see our video? Sorry, I missed it. There's an expo video. Achen, not so fast, I think. Achen, there's a video that the expo has put together as a montage for memories of the last 3.5 years. Maybe once you see that, then
I see you.
Thank you to the team that produced this video montage, a photo montage. May I now request Achen?
Dear Libu, those who are attending this meeting in this sanctuary, as well as those who are online, greetings to you all. We express a big thank you to all. Innu njangala nettichu kalanju. Great love has already poured on us. Usually I am so emotional during the time of farewell. Pinjan korchodu mature aayittundu. ഞാൻ ജീവിതത്തിൽ ഒട്ടും ഇഷ്ടപ്പെടാത്തൊരു മീറ്റിങ്ങായി ഫെയർവെൽ മീറ്റിംഗ്. ഒത്തിരി ഇമോഷണൽ ആയതുകൊണ്ട് ഇറ്റ്സ് വെരി ഡിഫിക്കൽട്ട്. ബട്ട് നൗ ഐ എം സോ മെച്യൂർ ഐ തിങ്ക് നോ അതർവൈസ് വെരി ഡിഫിക്കൽട്ട് ടു ഫേസ് ദ പീപ്പിൾ വെൻ ദിസ് ഫെയർവെൽ മീറ്റിംഗ് ഹാപ്പൻസ്. അപ്പം അതുകൊണ്ട് ഇന്ന് രാത്രി ഞാനിന്ന് കുത്തിയിരുന്ന് എഴുതി, അല്ലെങ്കിൽ മറന്നു പോകും പല കാര്യങ്ങളും. സോ ഐ ഹാവ് നോട്ടഡ് മെനി തിങ്സ്. ഇഫ് ഐ മിസ് എനിത്തിങ് പ്ലീസ് പാർഡൺ മീ. First of all, I thank Lord Almighty for guiding me and strengthening me all throughout my pastoral ministry, especially during the last 3.5 years in this parish. All glory to God. Anything that I did have been done because the grace of God, as well as the support of the people where we served and here. It is because of you I have accomplished anything I accomplished, it is because of you. I thank the ESCO for convening this blessed farewell meeting. Especially our special thanks goes to Linu, the convener of this event. I thank all the dear Achens, Reverend Shiju Samuel, Liju Achen, and John Kuriakos Achen for their love and their kind words. And also I remember at this time the Anian Achen, the former vicar of CSI Church, and Sam Achen of the Orthodox Church, and Sanu Achen of the JKB Church. We had a very nice fellowship when they were here. Due to the pandemic, Liju Achen and John Achen and me, I could not meet occasionally, but through phone, we have nice conversations. And Achens, all Achens, I thank you for your love. Thank you, George Abraham Angle, Ajit, Ajay, and Libu for your words of encouragement and love. Thank you, Saju, for the love gift given by the parish. Thank you, band members, for your lovely songs. We had a bunch of farewell meetings in the last 2-3 weeks. We thank you all for the farewell meetings organized by our area prayer groups, the parish choir, the Sevika Sangham, the Idavaga Mission, and the Nurses Fellowship, and the love gifts that are given to us. We also thank all our parish members who have been expressing your immense love and affection through your words, through love gifts. I also take this time to thank the Episcopal Synod for granting me the opportunity to serve this parish in these years. As Ali already mentioned, I remember with thanks the late Metropolitan Joseph Marthoma Metropolitan, who actually took initiative to appoint me here. I am also indebted to my family, Sally, Nevin, Preetha, and Melvin, who are a source of inspiration and support all throughout my pastoral ministry. On May 2, 2018, when we arrived at Singapore, we were well received and were looked after lovingly by the Singapore Marthoma Parish. till now, providing us love, care, support, and valuable prayers. We thank all the ESCO members who worked sincerely with dedication. You made my work in the parish an easy one. Thank you, Sangeeta. You are always with us with your sincere and valuable support. We thank the Vice President, Kunyangil, and now Libu, the trustees of the parish, the lay leaders, and of course, Bobby, as the warden. You all rendered valuable support to me. We thank all the office bearers of MTYF, Edova Mission, Mission Board, Sevia Sangam, the Sunday School Principal Ajit, and the Sunday School teachers, the AV team, the online stream group. We thank you all and the members of all these organizations. I would not have been able to do anything without your able leadership and support. I also appreciate the dedication of each and every members of this parish who were assigned various tasks in parish activities. I really appreciate the way in which you systematically organized and executed various tasks and completed them in the best way possible. We remember this, and I think that I Chellu parnu alla chinna chinna bhoomi Singapore kurichu pala karyangal paranju oru pradhanapetta karyam idu. It's a Singapore way of doing things, very systematic, organized. That's a good compliment for you. I also thank Jeffy. He is the nearest member of our parish. Thank you, Jeffy, for his brotherly love and support rendered to me. You are always there for any help we needed at any time. Midnight, at any time, is just a call, he will come over here. We are greatly thankful to Dr. Kuttan. We thank you, Kuttan, for taking care of all our medical needs and checkups free of charge all these 3 years. We thank all senior members, as you already has mentioned, of this parish for their fatherly and motherly care given for us. വളരെ സന്തോഷത്തോടും സംതൃപ്തിയോടും ചാരിതാർത്ഥ്യത്തോടും കൂടിയാണ് ഞങ്ങൾ ഇവിടെ നിന്ന് സ്ഥലം മാറിപ്പോകുന്നത്. ലഭിച്ച സഹകരണം, സ്നേഹം, കരുതൽ വാക്കുകൾക്ക് അതീതമാണ്. ദൈവം നിങ്ങളെ, നിങ്ങളുടെ കുടുംബങ്ങളെ അനുഗ്രഹിക്കട്ടെ. പുതുതായി ചുമതലയേൽക്കുന്ന ജിനു അച്ഛനും കുടുംബത്തിനും എല്ലാ ആശംസകളും അർപ്പിക്കുന്നു. ഇതെല്ലാം ഈ ഒരു 10 മിനിറ്റ് കൊണ്ട് പറഞ്ഞാൽ തീരത്തില്ല. ഓൾ മെമ്പേഴ്സ് ഓഫ് ദ പാരിഷ്, ഞാൻ ആരോടും മുഷിഞ്ഞിട്ടുണ്ടെന്ന് എനിക്ക് തോന്നുന്നില്ല. വളരെ സ്നേഹത്തിൽ ഇടപെടുവാനും എല്ലാ കാര്യങ്ങളും ഇന്നിപ്പോൾ ഇന്നത്തെ ഈ നമ്മുടെ ഈ ആരാധന വരെ ഒരു ടീം മിനിസ്ട്രി ഇവിടെ ഉണ്ട്. സോ ഐ തിങ്ക് ദാറ്റ് ജിനു അച്ഛൻ ആൻഡ് ദ കമ്മിങ് അച്ഛൻസ് ആർ സോ ഫോർച്ചുനേറ്റ് ദാറ്റ് ദേ ക്യാൻ വർക്ക് ഇൻ എ പാരിഷ് വിച്ച് ഫങ്ഷൻസ് ആസ് എ ടീം. അത് ഏറെ നന്നായിട്ട് എനിക്ക് തോന്നിയിട്ടുണ്ട്. ദൈവം നിങ്ങളെ തുറന്ന് അനുഗ്രഹിക്കട്ടെ. ഒരു ടീമായിട്ട്, ഒരു കുടുംബമായിട്ട് ഈ ഇടവേക്ക് പ്രവർത്തിപ്പാനായിട്ട് സാധിക്കുന്നു. ദറ്റ് ഈസ് ദ ബ്ലെസ്സിങ് ഓഫ് ദിസ് പാരിഷ് ആൻഡ് ദ കമ്മ്യൂണിറ്റി. എല്ലാ നന്മകളും ആശംസിക്കുന്നു. ലിബു പറഞ്ഞ പോലെ ഇതൊരു ഡിജിറ്റൽ വേർഡ് ആയതുകൊണ്ട് മറ്റേക്ക് ഓരോ സമയത്ത് നമ്മൾ ഒരു സ്ഥലത്തു നിന്ന് യാത്ര പറഞ്ഞു പോയാൽ പിന്നെ കാണത്തില്ല. ഇനിയിപ്പോൾ എപ്പോഴും കാണാനായിട്ടുള്ള അവസരമുണ്ട് ത്രൂ സൂം മീറ്റിംഗ്, ത്രൂ വാട്സപ്പ്. സോ നമ്മൾ ഒരു സ്ഥലത്തുനിന്ന് മാറിപ്പോയാലും മാറിപ്പോകുന്നില്ല. വി ആർ ഓൾ ലിങ്ക്ഡ് അപ്പ് ത്രൂ ദിസ് ഡിജിറ്റൽ വേൾഡ്. അങ്ങനെ നമുക്ക് ഒരുമിച്ച് ഈ ഡിജിറ്റൽ വേൾഡിൽ ഒരുമിച്ച് ജീവിക്കാം. ദൈവം നിങ്ങളെ എല്ലാവരെയും അനുഗ്രഹിക്കട്ടെ. ഇത് വളരെ മനോഹരമായ ഒരു കാർഡ്. ഇതൊക്കെ ഒന്ന് സോ ഇന്നോവേറ്റീവ് നോ. താങ്ക് യു ഫോർ പ്രിപ്പറിങ് ദിസ് കാർഡ്. ഞാൻ മറന്നുപോയ കാര്യങ്ങൾക്ക് നന്ദി പറയുന്നു.
Thank you, Achen. I think we are coming to the close of the program. We will have, I request Sangeeta, our honorary secretary, to propose a vote of thanks, following which the choir will sing the closing song, and Mohan, Mr. Kurwal Abraham from the Mission Board will lead us in the closing prayer, and later with Achen's benediction. Thank you.
Dear Alex Achen, Sally Kochama, fellow parishioners, and all who have joined this meeting in the virtual platform. First of all, let us praise and thank God for gathering us to worship Him and to participate in this meeting. On behalf of the parish, Alex Achen and Kochama, thank you for the pastoral care provided to the members of this parish since 2nd May 2018. From the time of arrival, Achen was drawn into a flurry of activities, starting with a marriage ceremony on Saturday, 5th May. Having worked under the leadership of Alex Achen for the past 3.5 years, there were years of learning for me. Alex Achen's ministry was unique in that, being a senior Achen, he was always reasonable, calm, and composed. Even the COVID pandemic could not upset his calmness. Achen was never late for appointment and never evaded his duties. Above all, Achen gracefully accepted his weaknesses. Thank you, Achen, for practicing what you preach. A few words about Sally Kochama. Sally Kochama has said that she does not like any form of publicity. So I will share only a few words about Kochama. Kochama is the invisible weight that has balanced Achen's life for the past 34 years. Achen and Kochama complement each other perfectly. Thank you, Kochama, for being a solid support for Achen and for the parish. Without the fervent prayers and solid support from Kochama, Melvin, Naveen, and Preeta, Achen will not be able to do this ministry as effectively as he is doing it. As a parish, we wish Achen and Kochama and children a blessed and fulfilling ministry in the Vasai parish. On behalf of the parish, gratefully thank the following vicars for the messages they shared. Reverend Shiju Samuel of CSI Emmanuel Congregation, Reverend Father Liju Korith Thomas of St. Thomas Orthodox Syrian Cathedral, Reverend Father John Kuriakos of St. Mary's Jacobite Syrian Church. Sincere thanks to the following parishioners for their part in this meeting. For the welcome address by program convener Linu Kurvila, opening prayer by George Verghese representing Edo Mission, closing prayer by Kurvila Abraham representing the Mission Board, and for the farewell messages delivered by George Abraham, Mandalam representative, John Jeshudasan representing the youth of this parish, Ajit Verghese representing the Sunday School, and Vice President Libu Kurula representing the parish. Appreciate the effort of Sevya Sangam for the video presented, and the band and the choir for their opening and closing songs. Thanks to Nevin and Rihan for preparing the parish memories video. Kiran, thank you for creating the program flyer. Thanks to Sharin and Shaji for creating the gift card. Thanks once again to Shaji for taking the photographs. Thanks to AV and live streaming teams for your support in streaming this program for those who are unable to attend from this sanctuary. Sincere thanks to Melvin, Naveen, and Preeta, Sally Kochama, and Alex Achen for your response messages. May the good Lord bless all my fellow parishioners who join this meeting in person and online. How marvelous are the works of our God. Praise be to God Almighty for guiding us and guarding us till now. Help us, Lord, to be his faithful servants always. I forgot to wish the youths today, wishing all our parish youths a happy and healthy year.
Thank you, Sangeeta, for your thanks. May I now draw your attention to the choir closing song. May I request all of us stand up for the closing song and the prayer and the benediction?
Let's pray. Father God, we want to thank you especially for the parish for bringing Achen and Kochma to our midst 3.5 years ago in May 2018. With the Holy Spirit's guidance, they were able to serve us faithfully and with compassion. Especially want to acknowledge and thank you for their ministry to members in this parish who had to face bereavement, job losses, for many other challenges in this COVID-19 pandemic. Father, as a parish, as we bid them goodbye, we want to offer a prayer and to pray your word back to you as you stated in number 6. So as a prayer for Alex Achen and Sally Kochma, the Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace in your next posting to Vasai Parish, Mumbai. As we depart, ask for your grace and protection, and for Alex Achen and Kochma as they have few things to settle before their departure, pray for wisdom. They will settle all their admin matters before they depart in a few days' time. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Amen. May the blessings of the God Almighty, Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit rest and abide with us now and forevermore.
Amen.
Amen. So once again, I thank you all for attending this service.
Can we all have a round of applause for Achen and Kochma? Please be seated. We will call out for the exit announcement. May we request the prayer hall 1? Prayer hall 1, Uncle Achen, meet you, no?
Prayer hall 1 can exit. And if there's anyone who wants to meet Achen from prayer hall 1,